is. It is more important to the Lord than it is to us that everything he does is established. Everything he does, he never makes a mistake.
No.
We might at times feel like we just happened to come to church. It was just a coincidence. But nothing happens by accident.
No. Mm-hmm.
And everything that God does, he does in a perfect order.
Amen.
Now, everything that I've said, I'm sure that you agree with. But let me give you kind of an image or a picture that would help you to understand God's way and our way. When I look up into the heavens and I see the manifold stars, the hosts of heaven, I look up there and I say, wow, it's just like a mangled mess of stars. They're everywhere. Just billions and billions, innumerable stars. They seem to have no order, no reason, just there. But what we don't understand is that God placed every star in its place.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Every planet in its place. Everything has its order. It may not make sense to us, but God has established it.
Amen.
He has ordained it. And everything works according to his word. He spoke it into existence, and Job says that he breathed out the stars.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even imagine a God that we serve that breathed out stars. Back a few years ago, I had come across this clip that I watched. It was probably about 45 minutes or so, 50 minutes long, of a man who was talking about the stars. And he was talking, giving a description of each of these stars, and he was saying that some of these stars are millions and billions larger in size than our own, not Earth, than our own star, which is the sun. That you can fit millions and millions and billions in some of these stars. You can fit billions of sun in that one star. Which somehow gives me a little insight into my ignorance, my own lack of understanding of how that God is greater than I could ever imagine. More powerful than I could ever describe. And this God that created the stars, that created the universe, that created the worlds, also abides right in here. He lives right in here. And he's never lost for what to do. He's never at a loss. And there are times we feel as though that things are out of order. Things are upside down. Things have lost its way. But we have to understand that God has ordained everything according to his own will.
Yes, sir.
You know, I have understood that, you know, all of creation, even nature itself, stays in its place and in order. The only one, or the only creation, that knows how to get out of order is humanity.
Mm-hmm.
We know how to mess things up, but God knows how to make everything right.
Amen.